Hey, this is Zach with Tired Axe Outdoors. Welcome back to another episode. Today, we are going to be reviewing the BlackMax combo from Abu Garcia. I got it at Walmart. It was actually marked down to $49 from $59. So this is a good midpoint, you know, combo. It's something that's affordable for everybody to get. But from what I'm finding, it has the quality of those like 75 to 100, maybe a little bit more, setups, rod and reels. They've done a great job with this. I've caught, several bass. I've caught some pike. Check back in my older videos and you can see the footage of that. We'll also add some into this video. But getting into the rod and reel combo, we'll get my Wu Tungsten rod sleeve off here. So taking a look at this, I mean, in first impressions, it's got an all aluminum crank. The tensioner is all aluminum. The spool is aluminum. So like I said, that's where that quality comes in. The body is plastic, but it the fit and finish and the feel is really good. I mean, it feels like a higher end reel. This is a 6:4:1 gear ratio. So it's a good middle of the road. It has 5 ball bearings, 5 rollers and 1 spool bearing. I got mine spooled up with 20-pound Power Pro and that's worked really, really well. One other thing I like about this reel is that it has your magnet settings on the side and it clearly marks the max and the minimum with an arrow. So you know exactly where you're at. If you're getting new to bait casters, that and your tensioner are key. At some point here, we're going to do a video on basics of bait casters and we'll go over that in a little bit more detail. But for today, we're going to look at the rod now. So this is a 6'6" medium action. So it'll do a 1/4 to 5/8 ounce lure and 8 to 15 pound line. Once again, this rod itself feels really nice. The eyelets all look good. And I've caught fish on this. I've caught, 1 to 3 pound largemouth and I've caught up to a 30 inch northern while trolling.
Ooh, it's a decent one. Oh, that's a real, a nice pike. Oh. Got that net ready, bud?
Bring him in.
Yeah, well. You got the net ready?
Yep.
Whoa.
Bring him in.
Come in low. Yep, get it in the water and I'll bring it to you, okay? When he's ready. See, because he keeps running. Get that net down, down. Okay, get him. There you go.
There we go.
Woo!
Ooh, that's a nice pike. That's
put that off to the side. We can get that taken care of later. There we go.
Nice.
Nice big fish.
All right. So getting into some of the fit and finish of the reel, and I guess in what I feel, it feels really nice in the hand. It's a good, smaller sized reel. It fits nice in my hand, and the casting is smooth. I noticed from my first cast with this that I can cast really, really far. The first lure I used was this was a 7-inch swim bait on like a 3 or 4-aught hook. And it just went really, really smooth with this Power Pro on here. So anybody who's used a bait caster, backlash is our enemy. And I've had, reels that no matter what I do, they just seem to not want to work well when it comes to backlash. This one, on the other hand, it has a lot of control. And I think that's due to in part is the aluminum spool. When you cast out, you still have to have your thumb on there. It's not going to be, like some of the real high-end Shimano's. But like I said, for this price point, I was super, super impressed with the first 4 casts. Now that I've been using it for a few weeks, I would recommend anybody buy this rod. If you're getting into a bait caster for the first time, it's a little bit of an investment, at that $60 mark. But once again, I mean, this is Abu Garcia's entry level series. Step up from this would be the Abu Garcia Pro Max. You gain a few more ball bearings, you gain a adjustable drag that clicks with each turn, whereas this one does not do that. Once again, at this price point, I'm overly impressed with the quality of this.
All right, guys, thanks for joining us on this episode, checking out the Abu Garcia BlackMax. If you don't have a decent bait caster, go pick one up. You won't be disappointed. Make sure you guys subscribe before you leave today. Hit like, turn on notifications, and make sure you share my videos. We're having a lot of fun putting these together for you guys. So, you know, share them with your friends, throw them up on your Facebook page. Also, there's 80% of you guys who aren't subscribed but are watching. So make sure you commit all the way. Help us out here at Tired Axe Outdoors. Every, you know, thing we do is going to contribute to the channel, help us grow, make more content for you guys. So make sure you subscribe, like, check us out on Instagram, Tired Axe Outdoors. And new for us, we have our Redbubble. You can order stickers, you can order travel mugs, you can order t-shirts. So check that out. The link is going to be in the description below. And you can pick up some Tired Axe Outdoors swag, which is awesome. All right, guys, until next time, we'll see you later.